Hi everyone, this is Sampada and welcome to my channel Scrap Me Collection. And I have a project share with you. This is actually the scrapbook done in my recent class. So you can see the charms on the spine, and this is the cover page having multiple layers and some tags which are placed on the bottom layer, and some flowers which are handmade, and this frame in the center having these cute little birds. This album is quite chunky, and this paper collection is from Hurtfeld Creation, which is a beautiful collection. It's the tags getting out. Okay, let me put inside and let's get inside. So this is the first page having a pocket which can hold two photo mats and a tag on the top of the pocket. So I must tell you that this collection has beautiful tags and note cards, so you can, you know, use it in your scrapbook. And the next page is having a drawing closure which has a pocket on the top, and there is a multiple, you know, flip flaps, so which can accommodate lot of pictures, small and big size of pictures. And now it opens up like this, so room for a lot of pictures on this page. And the next page is having a belly band and a photo mat inside. So this, I was telling you that this collection is having lot of note cards, so it is a complete package in itself. You don't need to, you know, add other embellishments or from other collection. So it is a complete package. And this page is having a double flip at one side, and there is a pocket inside and room for putting pictures. I just forgot to cover this magnet, so I'll do it later. So next page is having again having flaps from the top and the right corner and the bottom also, so room for a lot of pictures. And you can do journaling as well. So the next page is having a this is a twine cross twine closure. So I use some brads to make this, and you can see these photo mats, and this is a pocket which can hold a photo mat or a note card inside. The next page is like this, and this is a pocket and one more pocket inside and room for a lot of pictures. The next page I get blank, and this is the next page having a top closure, and this is a flip-flop pocket. So moving on to the here, so this page you can see is having a lot of pockets, some multiple pockets and a small tiny embellishment on the top right corner. And this is the last page having this photo booklet which can hold around 4 to 5 pictures very easily. So I just gave you a quick walkthrough, and I am in another city, so I don't have a complete setup. So I just made a I just wanted to make a video so that I can share it with all of you, and I hope you like it. And thank you. Bye bye.